Fans of Tom Hardy were enthralled as they were able to get up close to the actor's newly unveiled waxwork at Madame Tussauds. The actor has been immortalized in wax at the London attraction, and his figure comes complete with a mechanism that mimics a beating heart and also includes a soft, warm torso. Hardy's waxwork, which is positioned sitting on a sofa, is clad in a navy waistcoat and trousers with a white shirt, and sports a beard. The 40-year-old, who was nominated for a Supporting Actor Oscar in 2016 for The Revenant, it is the latest celebrity addition at Madame Tussauds following Eddie Redmayne's waxwork being put on display in January. Hardy fans posed and kissed the life-sized waxwork following its unveiling on Thursday, with some listening to the figure's heartbeat using a stethoscope. The British star is known for playing villain Bane in Batman film The Dark Knight Rises, directed by Christopher Nolan, as well as starring in Nolan's Inception and Dunkirk. The Madame Tussauds waxwork figure of actor Tom Hardy, which features a soft, warm torso and a beating heart, that was unveiled at the London attraction. Dominic Lipinski, Pahi's other film credits include Mad Max, Fury Road, Bronson and Tinker Tailor Soldier Spy. He also has a successful TV career, having appeared in Taboo and Peaky Blinders.